So that consists of you taking a problem and incorporating sine, cosine, or tangent within it.